Hi, this is Anand. In this video, we can see the zero span mode in Spike software, or how to obtain the time versus power plots in the signal and spectrum analyzer. For this video, we can take an example of GSM 900 time frames, and we can obtain the power versus time analysis for GSM 900. Now I am tuning one of the GSM carrier. It's maybe around 200 kilohertz is of a bandwidth. Now I am tuning one particular carrier in GSM 900 band. It's a downlink right now. There is 951.4. That's the center frequency of the carrier. Now I am going to load some pre-saved settings. Presets. You can see that some plot here. This is a time versus power plot. This is the power actually reference level. This is a reference level setting. We can set the reference level for the signal and frequency settings and some IF bandwidth settings and sweep time. This is the minimum sweep time. We can how much time we have to sweep and the division, frequency division, and mostly the triggering methods. In Spike software supports video triggering and external triggering. Now it's no trigger without triggering engine. Now video triggering, triggering level is set is here in level triggering, and it's a single sweep. Now it's triggered automatically. And this is the time versus power plot. Now I am reducing some sweep time of 5 milliseconds. Now we can clearly see around 9 burst in here, this plot. I'm taking markers and delta function using delta. Now we can see this one. It's around 550. So it's around. This is the one single burst the time in GSM 900. And you can see the total for time frame. It's around 4.58. Actually, it's a 4.61 milliseconds for 8 time bursts. Yeah, that's the standard. Now I can change to uplink of GSM 900. Same 8 burst time burst we can see. Now I am just switching on my mobile now. In this uplink plot, we can clearly see the time burst in a single time burst in total frame. Now we can measure the time, exact time, how much burst time. Now it's around one time burst. It's around something like 450, and this is the one single time burst. And if we go with total frame, it's 4.6 milliseconds. That's the total time frame. I mean, it's totally 8 bursts in GSM 900. And we can change to a longer sweep now. You can see them. High time. You can see total 4 bursts. 4 bursts are 4 time frames. We can see it's transmitting only a single burst in the entire frame because it's uplink from mobile to BSD. Not only time and power plots, we can also obtain frequency and time and phase and time plots also. And we also get some the output measurements of frequency modulation and amplitude modulation, software defined low pass filter also. And this is the frequency outputs, measurement outputs with demodulation selectable. We can select the modulation and we can obtain that output plots here. And another main feature in zero span is it's a recording. It's totally records IQ data of that particular signal, and I can see that. And just now I am recording that IQ data with time span of 100 milliseconds, and this is the IQ data file now. I can clearly see the I and Q datas in text file. Thank you for watching, and for more videos, please subscribe this channel.